Hey guys, Andy back again for part 5, yes part 5 of our Eurovision wishlist for 2018. Now a huge thank you to everybody who's commented and liked our videos so far. Don't forget to subscribe underneath this video to make sure that you don't miss anything from Team Eurovoxx in the future. So first up is Norway and a young singer called Emilie from Lillestrøm near the capital city of Oslo. Now Emilie comes from a musical family and released her first song, Mr. Perfect, age just 14. Now check out her song, Kimura, as she is our pick for Norway. Heading over to Poland now, and Eva Farner is from Czechia originally and releases music in both Czech and Polish. Now she's currently a judge on Polish Idol. Now her song Na Ostru has 18 million views on YouTube. You can't argue with that, and she is our pick for Poland. Now we've heard many of you talking about this guy as a potential for Portugal next year, and he is also our pick for the home country. Now Diogo is from Faro and is a graduate of Portugal's version of Pop Idol. He's released 2 albums that have both hit the top of the Portuguese music charts, but his song Dialetto has 10 million views on YouTube and is our pick for Portugal. E quem queremos mais vai, vai, sai, sai, outros bye, 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 bye. Now they return to Eurovision this year after a 1-year absence, and we have picked the singer Freya to represent Romania at Eurovision next year. Now we don't know too much about Freya other than the fact that she's taken her musical influences from her world travels. However, we love her new single, Call My Name, and we think you will too. Call my name, call my name, call my name loud. Still miss us like hell now. Call my name, call my name, call my name loud. Heading over to Russia now, and Olga Shutova, or Ila, is from the city of Penza and has taken part in the Russian version of The X Factor. Now she is currently based in Moscow, and her first single, Hungry, already has 2.5 million views on YouTube. Check it out, she is our pick for Russia. When I feel your love. San Marino now, and who else could we pick to represent them next year? She's already done it 4 times. She's undoubtedly the queen of the San Marinese music scene, and we want her back. Our pick for San Marino is Valentina Moneta. Heading over to Serbia now, and a young singer called Luke Black. Now he's from central Serbia, and we love his song Demons, which he released last year. Now he's currently signed to Universal Records, and we think he would be the perfect choice for Serbia. It's good when it's bad. Is this what I really want? Is this the only thing I have? I've got the army fire under, and I've got them armed, and they're giving me a gun. I've got them demons, volume down to low.
Now, they're still deciding whether they're going to make a return to Eurovision. However, if they do, we would love Slovakia to pick Lena Meyer as our participant. Now, she made her debut on Idol in 2009, making it through to the semi-finals, and began her professional career in 2012, releasing her debut single, Dream. She did take a short break from the music scene until 2015. However, she's recently released this song, Nothing. We love it, and she would be our pick for Slovakia. So guys, that's part 5 of our Eurovision wishlist. Don't forget to stay tuned for part 6, and if you've missed parts 1 to 4, don't forget to check them out on our YouTube channel. Also, don't forget to follow us on Twitter, find us on Instagram, and like us on Facebook, and also subscribe underneath the video. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe now.